Praise God. Welcome to Vision of Truth Outreach Ministry. Yours truly, Reverend Jerry Thompson. Please to tune in to the 12 o'clock prayer, Vision of Truth, TV.com. And remember, God is with you. Jesus, no one, no bangarang. All you want is your heart and your song. Listen to this song. Praise God.
Walk on, walk on me.
Jesus, no one, no bangarang. Jesus, no one, no bangarang. Jesus, no one, no bangarang. All you want is your heart and your song. All in want is your heart and your song. Me said, Jesus the one a bangarang. Me said, Jesus the one a bangarang. Me said, all in want is your heart and your song. All in want is your heart and your song. If you tell life on your sister, a bangarang. If you tell life on your brother, a bangarang. You tell life on the preacher, a bangarang. You tell life on the teacher, a bangarang. Me said, Jesus the one a bangarang. Me said, Jesus the one a bangarang. All in want is your heart and your song. All in want is your heart and your song. Said, Jesus the one a bangarang, me say. All him want is your heart and your song. All him want is your heart and your song. Wah ho, wah holy. Wah ho, wah holy. Mount Zion children, wah holy. Mount Zion children, wah holy.
More coming up. This is yours truly, Reverend Jerry Thompson, and I want to welcome you to Vision of Truth Outreach Ministry. Vision of Truth Outreach Ministry truly is a ministry where a nobody becomes a somebody, and there's somebody in you. Praise God. I'm so happy that I've made the joy of the Lord my strength. I've made him my rock. I've made him my shield. And no matter what it is that I'm going through, God is always there for me. You know, for me not to serve God would be a sin not unto to God himself, but to mankind and why he gave his only begotten son. So ladies and gentlemen, I just want to pray and do a prayer with you right now for every last person that's out there. Thank you for tuning in to our visionoftruthtv.com, for subscribing. I want to thank you for all the social media that's out there that are subscribing, that are hearing these messages and are out there making a difference in coming forward. In choosing some songs, I have a lot of things that are going to be coming up in the new year, and I would just like for you to, this is a song that's entitled No Charge, for every last one of you that's out there. If you don't know the Lord as your personal Savior, there is no charge for that. He charges you nothing because He gave His Son, His only begotten Son, that whosoever believe should not perish but have everlasting life. So please take this song to heart. It's a beautiful song. It's also out there on iTunes, Spotify, and all of those wonderful networks. There's no charge. Every last one of you that's out, you're dissing your mother. And if you diss any other mother, you're dissing your own. Because somebody out there, it's their mama. So you must always look out for one another. Am I my brother's keeper, Cain and Abel? Yes, I am. Because in the Word of God says we ought to help each other, lift each other up. Because the love of God is going to be the way. I'm going to pray this prayer. It's going to be a short message today. Father God, in the name of Jesus, Lord God, we glorify your name. We lift you up, oh Lord God, for every last person that's out there, Lord God, that is experiencing problems in their life. I'm praying right now that you may come against those enemies. And for those who are causing problems to people, that you may bind that spirit in the name of Jesus. That you may bind it with the blood. Because the blood cleanseth and maketh and healeth and maketh no sorrow. Father, we look to you right now and we pray. We ask for your healing, Lord God, for the sick. We ask, Lord Jesus, that you may help those who are seeking for a job, Lord God. Those who are looking, Lord God, to get a mortgage, to get a house. Lord God, to have a family, Lord God. We pray for all those young students that are in high school, college, and they're knowing that they're going to be also looking one day to settle down. We pray that they may get the education that they need, Lord God. That you may equip them with the right decisions in their life. That they may not turn to violence, Lord God. We know that violence brings silence. We pray right now, Lord God, that the blood of Jesus may cover them. Cover every last one of them out there, Father. For those who are going through sicknesses, diseases, Lord God, may they never give up, Lord God, because we know that a real winner never quits and a quitter can never win. And it's truly, truly better to try and fail than fail to try. Lord God, because of your love, Lord Jesus, I'm able to stand today and say, I'm saved by grace through faith in thee. I'm sanctified, I'm Holy Ghost filled, water baptized, and I'm running for my life. Father God, I thank you because the race is not for the swift, nor is the battle for the strong, but he that endure, Lord God. And you said if we are to endure, we must have faith. Faith, 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 just a little bit of faith. You don't need a whole lot, just use what you got. The Word of God says if you have faith as small as a mustard seed, you shall say, mountain, be thou removed. We pray that all the mountains and the valleys that are in our way, Lord God, that are stopping us from our success, that it may be removed, Lord God. As far as the east is from the west, Lord God, and we know that you are Savior, your Redeemer. You give life to all heaven that is on earth, Lord God. All of those who are in heaven and on earth, O Lord Jesus, we know that life cometh from God, and hearing the word of God will set us free. And if we just believe, Lord God, I know that we will receive. We thank you, Lord God, for the unction in our gumption that allows us to function, that the anointing of the Holy Spirit that lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all manner of evil, Lord God. We pray, Father, that every last listener that is out there, that they may pass it on to their family because they were touched by this prayer. Father, we give you glory, honor, and praise. We magnify your name right now. Thank you for this ministry, Lord God. Thank you for taking me from the life of the gun, from the life of pimping, for the life of, Lord God, doing wrongs, and help me to put my gun down. Father, for all those who are out there, Lord Jesus, I pray that they may be empowered by the Holy Spirit, that they may be empowered by knowing the Word of God and holding on to it. Father God, neuroplasticity, knowing how to pray, knowing how to sing and to rejoice, and knowing how to read the Word of God. We thank you right now. We ask these blessings in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, everybody say amen and amen. I want to thank you for tuning in. I'm having problems right now with my internet right now, so I want to apologize if you've not seen this program broadcasting on time. I find that I was having problems with it, so I'm going to try to load it up in time, send it to somebody, and if this has been a blessing to you, please let us know. God bless you. Call us at 647-692-7793, or just simply go on to visionoftruth.com. Or Jerry's Gospel with a G. Jerry's Gospel at msn.com. May God bless you. Until next time. Bye-bye.